First, we put the vinegar in the container.
And then, we place the baking soda inside the container.